Matt, can you talk a little bit about the win today and the way the Bobcats came out against the Gators?
Plain and simple, we finally put it all together today. We came out with a team to play baseball, all seven innings, and actually put it together. No walks, no errors, hit the ball well, ran the bases well. And when we do that, we'll compete with any team in this country.
And we like to say happy birthday, and we have a little bit of a surprise for you.
Oh, he missed!
He missed!
What was that?